Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz on the YouTubes. Today is Saturday, the 10th of March, 2018. I have two EX raids today in Pokemon Go. Yes, I'm sorry. It's another Pokemon Go vlog. I've decided that that's what I enjoy doing. So, why not? My channel, Pogo Vlogs. And a little bit of BookTube, and a little bit of random vlogs. So, two EX raids today. One in Worthing at 2 p.m, one in Hove at 4:15, we're meeting up, 4:30 p.m. Looking forward to both, possibility of a third and fourth Mewtwo. That is insane. I'm so hyped. I've been watching Pokemon Master Holly's live streams. I missed them through the night. There was one yesterday evening and one this morning that I missed. But I've been watching them on the catch up on YouTube. It's been amazing. She had a Mewtwo raid in Florida. It was awesome. I'm going to try and get some AR pictures today. I don't know. We'll see what happens, but it's Mewtwo day. Let's go try and catch two Mewtwos.
You're watching nukemz. I'm always vlogging. You're always vlogging.
So I'm on the way to the station and the weather is typical British weather. It is disgustingly rainy. Not fun. Not going to be fun to stand around trying to catch Mewtwos with wet phones. But that's what you got to do if you're in the UK and you don't have these wonderful sponsored stops inside malls. Well, I got the train into town and I'm happy to say it's not raining here at the moment. Time for a pre-Mewtwo subway. Well, I'm about to get to the EX Raid Gym. It's happening in 15 minutes or so, and it's currently blue, but we actually agreed because the first time it was blue, last time it was red, it was yellow's turn, it was instinct's turn to have gym control. Yet there's some blue people there who are golden berrying, trying to keep it blue. Right, Mewtwo has hatched. There's a fair few people around, not as many as before. But the person that organises is in India for 5 weeks, so it's kind of a bit of a mess. We'll figure it out.
People are going in.
I've put the hat on for a bit of good luck. Libby's here. Just got her one in fucking park. Little town nearby.
Yes.
It's time to raid.
We'll be right back.
And that is another Mewtwo in the Pokédex. Now to go to Hope Park for the next one. Some people are just turning up. Time for another Mewtwo raid. Well, I gave up on doing AR pictures on this one because, to be honest, I don't want to have a Mewtwo run from me. It's not fun. That's now four Mewtwos that I've caught. I'm very happy. I'm gonna go do a Rayquaza raid now. Let's see if I can catch that one. Well, I've officially caught 25 Rayquazas now. Still haven't got anything better than the first one, which was 91% weather boosted, but I'm happy. It's a lot of candy for Rayquaza for whenever it goes, and that's when I will power up the best one I've got. Now, I think I'm gonna grab Nando's. Well, I went to a couple of places first, just to have a look around some shops in this little industrial park. Nothing I wanted in any of them. So I went into Nando's and it was busy. So I decided to go for takeaway. Just going to go find somewhere in Hove Park to sit and eat and have my Nando's. Looking different, but I'm interested to see how it is. I got a beanie pitta and chips. Damn, that was a good Nando's. Couldn't get any of the sauces open because they changed it. They used to have little pots you could fill up. Now they have like little sachets and I just couldn't get them open. But I guess that means I get to take hot sauce home. Thanks, Nando's. It was really good anyways. Very spicy. I like a spicy beanie pitta. Now, I'm going to head to the station and catch the train home and chill out for the evening because it's been a pretty busy day. So, I actually had to take a detour to go and get something because it's Mother's Day tomorrow and I haven't got any wrapping paper. So I've done that. Now, just got the train back home and I'm going to walk home. I am absolutely shattered. It's been a busy day. Well, guys, I'm home. It's nearly 9 p.m. I'm very, very tired. It's been a long day of raiding, doing lots of raids, lots of walking about, some Mewtwos. It's been fun. It's been a lot of fun this afternoon. It's been really good. I got an 84% Mewtwo and a 78% Mewtwo. I've got better than 84. I forgot what, 87? Yeah, 87 is my highest, but you know what? I'm happy. I've got 4 Mewtwos. I've now got 25 Rayquazas. I've just realised when I IV checked them all that I actually, a few days ago, caught a 93% one. So my 91% worth boosted isn't my highest IV, but I'm really happy. I'm absolutely shattered. Gonna finish now, edit this video, upload it overnight. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I will see you maybe tomorrow. I might do a vlog tomorrow because I'm going to go into Brighton possibly and check out Taco Bell. If not, then I shall see you on Friday when I'm going to see As It Is in concert. I can't wait. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.